Hey y'all, welcome back. In the shop today, cleaning up a little bit, but that's not what today's video is about. It's Saturday night. We're heading, yes, you guessed it, Buxton Raceway. And the Ontario Traditional Sprints? No, the Ontario Traditional Sprints are there. That is the non-wing sprint cars, and they always put on a good show. And who knew? Those things can fly. Literally.
Straightaway. Good to see Race Rescue there right in the nick of time. Just to go check on that driver there. And ladies and gentlemen, please be sure to keep away from the catch fence at all times.
And make a pass for the lead over in turn one. The caution comes out before you get to the start finish line.
Flag will be shown this time by. It's going to be a very quick start here as we do.
Thank you. tonight. Green flag going to be shown to our race leader, John Watson.
Drivers are getting out of their cars, or at least making hand waves to the race rescue team. So ladies and gentlemen, give it up for your OTS drivers. Looking at our race leader, get a good line by what will the rest of the racers think? He's going very high.
I tell you, they can fly, and they did. So this video is going to be the first of a series of five coming from the track. I'm not sure what the next one's going to be. Might be late models, might be Thunderstock, but you'll just have to come back and find out. Thank you all for watching. Later.